Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use. Those Osram must have left this behind.
Weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Great. I'm one of those machines. I could try with a new weapon on it. Looks like we can cross over here. All of the Osram Delvers. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Pharaoh purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Get out of here.
Machine ripped right through the wall.
What's in here?
There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. They slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. Should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. There. That ladder can get me up to the top. Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Sounds good. So all along, there were three giant machines coming at us early and lost everywhere. Great. Easy. That was close. One rickety tower down, on to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I think there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. The machine's in my way. Ah! control console might be in there. Got this place to myself now. Those machines down below. Up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. Closer to the shuttle to detach the cables. Hey, that creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. Now I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Earl was right. No turning back now. Almost there. There's the other connector. This the hard way. I need to take it. Okay, with that weak spot. Focus my fire. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Paul's gonna have to find another way there.